My name is Dr. Alexander Shtilbans, and I'm a neurologist here at HSS specializing in movement disorders. I see patients with a great variety of movement disorders, including Parkinson's disease, benign tremor, dystonia, myoclonus, restless leg syndrome, just to name a few. I use personalized approach to treat each individual patient by reviewing the history and understanding what other medical conditions they might have, analyzing neurological examination and the state of their disease to really come up with the best regimen for each individual patient. I'm a director of a movement disorder program here at HSS where we see a great variety of patients with different movement disorders. Parkinson's disease being the most common movement disorder is given special consideration. Not only because it affects people a great deal, but also it's very complex and requires expertise in treatment. And here at HSS, we also offer participation in different clinical trials that are aimed to slow down disease progression or study medication that potentially can slow down disease progression. The patient education is very important because it gives them opportunity to understand everything they need to know about the disease, and we can have a dialogue about what's best for the patient in terms of the diagnostic tests, therapies, and further steps going forward. If someone has a focal dystonia manifested in involuntary spasm of certain muscle, whether it's in the neck or the arm or the leg, the best treatment for that, a first line treatment for that condition is botulinum toxin, and I think those patients would benefit from it the most. I'm a physician scientist, so I'm interested in both improving patient care and delivering most advanced and most appropriate care to each individual patient, but I'm also interested in advancing research in neuroscience specifically, and potentially find therapies that could improve lives of many patients.